prophet to Nineveh didn't want to preach, decided to flee. And we know Jonah lived in a big fish's tummy. Fish thought he was yummy under the sea. Everyone knows he went out to sea, tried to escape his God's destiny. 3 days and nights he spent in the whale, but that's not the end of this tale. They called him Jonah, Jonah, prophet to Nineveh, said, okay, I'll preach what's grown up on the beach. And we know Jonah preached and the people repented.